Hi, welcome back to Finally Revealed. In this episode, I want to talk to you about diversion agreements. A diversion agreement comes into play when someone is charged with an offense. A diversion agreement is a method that is recognized to make the charge or the citation or whatever you've been charged with go away on certain conditions. There are different requirements for different charges as to whether or not a diversion might be available. A diversion is something that you should ask for if you are in a situation where you need the situation to be resolved without a conviction of that charge, and there's not any other type of alternative you have or that they've offered for you to make it go away. Diversion is mostly for smaller things. The diversion is going to be an actual piece of paper, maybe one page, maybe multiple pages. So it's going to be something, a contract that you are signing with that prosecutor or with that government, that whatever government agency, the city, the county, whatever it is. And they are going to then ask the court to approve this because they can't do this on their own. So they're going to ask the court at some point to approve this. That's going to be in writing. It's going to have a date. It is going to have terms included in it. Make sure you understand those terms, not only before you sign it so that you know that it's acceptable to you and you can fulfill what is required of you, but also make sure you know the dates that apply and the conditions in connection with any other things that happen. For an example, you might have a diversion agreement that goes for a year related to a traffic matter, and one of the conditions is you are not convicted of another traffic offense like this one or of some type that they describe in the agreement for that year. All right, pay attention. Does it say charged or does it say convicted? Usually it says convicted. So if you sign one of these agreements, first of all, mark on your calendar, your phone, wherever, what are the beginning and ending dates, and make sure that you're clear about it. Is it the date that the agreement is signed or is it the date that the court approves it? When does your time period run? Be very clear about that and be very clear about what are the things you can and can't do. A lot of times with a DUI, you can't drink or you can't be, you're not supposed to drink or you're supposed to do the alcohol breath test in the car or something like that. So be aware of whatever the conditions are. But if it's included in there, and it usually is, that you can't have any other type of conviction, then you know when you sign that you cannot put yourself in a situation where that's going to happen. Because a diversion situation, you're going to have an attorney fee, court fees, sometimes monitoring fees, sometimes some type of a counseling fee. This is going to be a financial investment that you might not have been planning for, and it might be a stretch for you to take care of. You definitely don't want to throw that money down the drain, but more importantly, you don't want to lose the benefit of everything you just gained. So if you get yourself into a situation where some other charge happens, you better go see someone to see if you can take care of that by some type of an amendment. Obviously, the best thing is to turn into a Boy Scout, at least for that time period, so that nothing happens. But if for some reason something does happen, you better jump all over that, because once that is reported, you've just blown up your diversion. Completely gone. Now you've got this situation and now you've got the old one and all of your time and effort, and now all of the penalties and maybe more are just going to come tumbling on you like a load of bricks. So please, please, please know what is required and fulfill it with vigilance, okay? And then you'll get the benefit of your bargain. You'll have learned a lesson. Hopefully it's one that sticks with you and this situation never materializes again. I hope this was helpful for you. If it was, leave a comment, or if you have something to share of someone who blew their diversion or one that really helped them get back on the right path. We love those stories. Like us if it was helpful, share it with someone else who may need it, and come back and see me next time. Thanks for watching.